going to show you how to do the crocheted knit stitch. Basically, this makes crochet stitches look like it's knit, and this is what I do for my mittens. And I'm using my ball of many colors, which is the extra yarn. And these mittens are inspired by Dolly Parton's song, Coat of Many Colors. So what you do, you see I've already done this, but see right here where it has that little V from a single crochet? You go right in there, in the middle of it, yarn over, pull through, and complete the single crochet. So you go right, and you don't go on the side, you go right in the middle of the crochet from the last row. Like this, right in there, grab the yarn, pull it out, and finish a single crochet like you normally would. So it's right in the middle of the crochet. Yarn over and bring it out. See, it's right in the middle. Yarn over, bring it through. And I'll tell you, the first row when you're down here does not look like this. This only looks like this after you have three or four rows done and you begin to see it. So if you're down here and you're starting, you say, I don't look right. You're right, it doesn't look right. Don't worry about it. Once you do two or three, four rows, it will start to look right. So again, one more time, you don't go on either side, you go right into the middle. Yarn over, bring it out, yarn over again, and bring it through. And there you have it.